throw. He's going to let it fly. And got his man complete. Now the Niners going to signal for their third and final timeout as they'll stop the clock with 12 seconds to go in the football game. So after that big gain, let's see what else the offense has up its sleeve. Throwing on first down. Moon being chased out left. Now in, and he's across for the touchdown, and it's likely the game winner here in the closing stages. Might be seeing that one on the highlight shows tonight. The home run ball here in the fourth quarter to take the lead.
There's nothing like being aggressive, preaching that to your team, and then following through all the way through. Go ahead and throw one more up there. Why not?
Been a great game, and we are not done yet.